What?
My grandma was talking.
Oh, I said, how was Tap?
Oh, it was pretty good.
Tap a doodle do. Did you eat something?
I had breakfast before that.
What did you have?
I had a pan upstairs. I had macaroni cup, and then I had a bunch of fruit.
For breakfast?
Yeah.
Yum.
Looking for craving.
Are you done with school yet?
No, but I'm so ready to be done. This whole school thing is literally killing me. Gypsy!
Oh. Mm-hmm. Hello. Good morning.
That's literally what happens the second someone comes into my house. My dog is great, other than she barks. And that is why it's hard to do all this dancing in my house.
What?
That's why like having so many people in my house makes it kind of hard sometimes. And animals. Just lots of things here.
Are you feeling okay about the jazz dance and everything?
Yeah, I actually feel quite confident about it. The only part that, like, I know a few of us are just like, it's really fast. That part, exactly. That. It's like,
you'll get it. Everyone will get it.
Yeah.
I miss being able to do, like, pirouettes and, like, Alice Cohen turns. And I think that for the ballet piece, if we're going to do it, and you guys are in flat, then there could be some turning pointe moments.
Yeah.
I don't think.
I'm actually thinking about doing maybe palm in college, so I need to like up my game if I want to do that.
Did you say you want to do palm? Like pom pom?
Possibly. Like the dance.
Which college?
I have no idea.
You're going to be... You're a junior right now, right?
Yeah.
Well, you better start thinking. Do you have good grades?
What?
You have good grades?
I have A's and B's. Mostly in college.
What about the U of A?
I thought about it, though. Yeah, U of A.
You should audition for the U of A.
I looked at the company.
What?
What? I went on to the website and it says you need triples on both sides. You need to have split jumps. And you need to be able to, I think it's...
Can't you do a triple pirouette on both sides? Yeah, you can. I know they're not asking for girls to be able to do a triple pirouette on point on both sides, because I know professionals that can't do that.
No, not on point. It's just on flat.
Can you? You can do a triple on both sides.
I feel like it's more of a confidence thing. I need to get over it.
Is it parallel? Especially if it's parallel, you can do it. Turned out pirouettes are hard. Well, not that hard. But.
I've noticed, though, that since we've been doing that home stuff, I've been becoming less reliant on the bar. Since it's not as stable, so I've had to handle it myself. But I think it's also helped me down. I walk
around the house
trying to like look at
stuff. Yeah, it's all about being on the right part of your foot.
For me, it's like my feet are kind of weird. It's kind of like hard to find the perfect like G spot.
Yeah, and then you have to like, sometimes it's not always the strongest part of your foot, like where you should be. So you got to train yourself to get strong, because you might be strong on the wrong part of your foot, mm-hmm. which can happen when you don't have like the best training sometimes, right? Like, I don't know if your old ballet teacher, well, she wasn't as smart as me, that's for sure. At ballet, obviously.
It's a little frightening.
What?
She was a little scary for some of us.
She was scary?
A little bit.
Scary, why?
Just like, there was this chick that, like, really mad at us. Like, I cried several times because, like,
I feel like I've made you cry before, actually.
What?
I've made you cry before.
Yeah, but, like.
But not like that. Not in, like, in a mean way, I feel like.
Yeah, no. It was because, so she used to do this thing. She would call it, like, we're going to start the game. And it's like, when it got close to the show, if anybody messed up, you'd have to start it over again.
Really?
Yeah, and I was always the one for sure.
I mean, I know lots of people that get crazy when they get into the theater. People get crazy in the theater all the time.
No, it wasn't in the theater. It was in the studio.
Oh, like the week before. Well, I get that. Maybe. No, like, well, it depends. It depends on how bad you mess up. I'd be like, why are you still messing this up?
It wasn't huge. All I know is I cried.
So you messed up and she yelled at you and you wanted to cry?
Yeah. Olivia, we were talking about Christine.
Christine, yeah.
She was mean, huh?
Simone's hair is such a mood today.
Well, I find that, you know, there are a lot of mean ballet teachers out there. But, yeah. Oh my goodness gracious, what is happening? Just kidding. Okay, what are we gonna do? We're gonna start with pliés. No, we're gonna do crunches. I don't wanna do crunches.
Did you get a haircut?
But we have to. What? I did. It's so random because, so I book my barber like months in advance every 3 to 4 weeks. And like for the past 7 weeks, every time I had an appointment, he was just like, I'm not doing haircuts. And then I made one for Friday like 3 months ago. Like yesterday, and he texted me and was like, are you coming in? And I was like, oh my God, yes. So I was able to get like a haircut the first day. You can get haircuts back after the thing. So it was cool, but it feels like I'm naked. So I wonder what's gonna happen. I can't wait till we can dance in person. So we can do like fletes and harder things. Jumping in general. Okay, how's everybody doing? Hello, Bethany. Hi, Simone. Hi, Olivia.
Things are finally starting to open up.
Yeah.
The stores.
I know. I wonder, I don't know, and I don't even know as a faculty member what our policy is going to be, but I think we're going to have a faculty meeting soon. Have you guys been learning pieces for all your other classes for the show or no? I know that Reagan won't be here. We'll wait like two more minutes or one more minute, and we'll do some crunches. Is this working still? Yeah, you can hear me, right? Sweet tomatoes. Oh no. Okay, let's crunch it out. Let me just get my view right here. Good morning, Aiden. Okay, let's see here. All right, crunches. You guys see, but I'm just adjusting myself here. Okay. Here we go, and up. Double time, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and up. Double time, up, up. Slow up, up. Double time, up, 2, 3, 4. Right knee into chest, keep going, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Right leg out. We're just going to do the 8 quick in the leg position today, yeah? 7, 8. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right leg up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Switch. Up. Both legs up. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Switch up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring the leg down. Up, up. Twist. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. 3, up, 1, down, up, up, up. Regular, up. Oh my gosh, I forgot the double on the twist. Oh my gosh, twisting it right, left, 2, right. Left, right, 2, left. Right, left, double, left. Double, now 3, up, 1, down, up, up, up. Up, up, up. Regular, up. Twist, right, left, 2. Left, right, 2. Right, left, 2. Left. Right, 3, up, 1, down, and up, 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 8, slow, up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, last one. All right. Okay. I do not feel like doing a bunch of crunches today. All right, let's start with plies. Okay, first position. I'll find the music in a second. Two demis and a grand plie, parallel forward and back. Second position, two demis and a grand plie in second today, yeah? Parallel, forward and back. Turn back out to fourth. Two demis and a grand plie, parallel, forward, this time drop the arm back. Tendu to fifth, two demis and a grand plie, forward and back in fifth. Tendu to first, rolling up, just balance with the arms in the middle. And finish. Here we go. Parallel. Two demis and a grand in second. Demi. Grand plie. Parallel. Back. Quarter bar back. Fourth. Demi. Grand plie. Parallel. And down. Up. Drop the arm back. Turn down. Tendu to fifth. Forward and back, reach and down, up, back, tendu to first, demi plie, balance, ribcage closed, held arms, held back, and strong finish. Okay, other side. Two demis and a grand plie, demi. Weight on both feet, demi. Equal turnout on both sides. Knees over the toes, resist grand plie. Parallel, forward. Up, arm back. Fifth. Forward and back. to first. Deep double plie. Heels up, up, up. And finish. Okay, first position. I feel like this is a really echoey microphone right now, but okay. First, tendu out. One, ball point, and close. Out, plie first, out, and stretch. Out, through the fourth, through the fourth, through the fourth, through the fourth. Tendu, out, and close. One, and two, and three. Five and six, seven, eight, one and two. Turn down and back. Turn down and close. And one to the straight. Same thing back, same thing side. Let's roll up to finish. Balance in the middle here and then cross to the fifth. Arms up to high fifth to finish in fifth position to plie. Yeah. Ball up point one, ball point and close. Out one plie, one straight. And then these really want to go through the through the turned out fourth positions, transfer the weight, get it open from the hip sockets and the knees and the joints, yeah? Hello, sorry, I think I have a battery malfunction there. Keep going. Find the balance in first, and then cross it and bring the arms up fifth, two heels forward. Yeah, sorry about that, dancers. I think I had a, like I said, it was a battery thing. Other side. First and out. Okay, hopefully that won't happen again. Ball point. really heals for these nails. These nails. Heels forward, yes, very luscious in the ankles and the knees. Rolling through, heels forward, find that balance. First and second toe, and then cross it. Okay, moving on. Okay. Fifth. Plie. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One to the fourth. Transfer back and close and front and back and front and close. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, one, two, three, four. We're gonna go out to first, two, wait, hold on. Two, three, four, out, first, fifth, and fifth. So out, close, one first, and then two to fifth, yeah? So out, two, three, close. One to first, and fifth, yeah? Reverse, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, oh, one, two, three, four. Back, front. Back and close, one, two, and four, six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, out to first, and fifth, and fifth. Fifth and fifth, yeah, that's right. Got it? Let's take a balancing coupe to finish. Oh my gosh, I need to sew these shoes. I have no elastic on them. Okay, we got it, dancers? Sorry. Here we go. Starts with plie. Plie, one, two, three. Out, in, and a one. Plie, fourth, transfer back and close. Front, back, front, close. Plie. Hopefully this will last. Side and one, two. Out. Out, plie, transfer. Out, first, fifth, and fifth, down. And balance to the susu to finish. I really hope this mic doesn't die anymore. That's so irritating. So when you're, after you do the tendu plie second, you go first, close back where you came from so that you can finish to go to the opposite, back or front, if that makes sense. Okay, please, mic, keep working. Plie, one. One, transfer it back, close, fifth, front, back, plie, one, two, out, out, plie, fifth, first, fifth, and fifth, one. front, back, down, plie. This too soon. Okay, moving on. Another tendu here. It's not that, this is not tricky. It's kind of weird though. Okay, fifth position, your arms are gonna stay in second. Two front, two side, yeah? One count even. One, two, three, four, side, five, six, seven, eight, two front. One and two, two back, two side, front, side, back. I really don't understand what's going on with this mic, but I'm gonna like say the combo and then turn it off to try and preserve it maybe. So then it's two back, one and two, even, three and four, two side. Okay, two back, two side, two back, inside leg, two front, two side, and then one on quad. I don't know why there aren't any more batteries here, but I, oh. Do you have the combination dancers? Yeah? I don't know how much longer this battery will last, but I want to get through this combo. Okay? We got it? Okay, did you get that? This is like going in and out. I'm gonna try and find batteries after you go to the left, okay? So to the left, and then we'll take a small pause. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Be right there. Sorry, dancers. Thank you for your patience. Okay, that better freaking work. I'm so irritated. Okay. Okay, I think it's gonna be okay. All right, where were we? Did we get that combination? I'm sorry, that was a good combination, but like I feel like I wasn't able to demonstrate it very well. Okay, where are we at now? Okay. We're gonna do tendu pattern. These are all tendus, yeah? You're gonna go 6 front, 2 side, 3 front, 5 side, 6 back, 2 side, 3 back, 5 side. Yeah, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 5. Yeah, let's take another balance in the coupe front again after that. Okay, keep the arm in second, just tendus, yeah? Let me find the right music.
How many do you do to the back?
Where, when?
To the back, how many do you do?
So you start 6, right? It's like different ways to get to 8. So you do 6 front, 2 side, 3 front, 5 side, 6 back, 2 side, 3 back, 5 side. Yeah. Okay. That's the tempo. I was already ready. Okay, here we go. It's a little brisk, dancers, yeah? Supposed to be. Six, 1, 2, 5, 6, side, side. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 5. And up. Can you, on balance from the coupe, take it up to the passe? And finish. Yeah, that's a tricky one. Stay forward on it and lift it up. All right, other side. That's not too fast, right? I don't think so. Here we go, other side. 6, 1, 2, 5, 6, 2, 3, 5, 6, 2, 3, 5. Coupe. Then on that balance, we stay forward to a passe and finish. All right, moving on. Pas de chevals. So we're gonna do 1, 2, touch 3, plie 4, 5, 6, rond 7, close 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, rond, close back. Slow pas de cheval, touch on 3, plie 4, 5, rond 6, 7, close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a 7 and an 8. And then 1, 2, 3, then 2 quick, 1, 2, out and in, yeah? So you have to be close here, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, out, 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 and in again, 1, 2, 3, 4, out, 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 and in to finish, yeah? So we do, pas de cheval, 1, 2, 3, plie 4, 5. Use this to turn out, supporting side, and then rotate it to the side to close. Toe scoop up, 2, touch 3, plie 4. Turned out, rotate it to the back, same thing to the back. Same thing to the side, then 4 counts for 1 pas de cheval, 1 count, 1 count, out on the pay four counts. One count, out, in, and done. Yes? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, touch three, plie four, five, run on the six again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Slow side. One, two, three, four. Out, 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 in. One, two, three, four. Out, 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 in. Okay, no balance there, yeah? Really, when you're doing that tendu, fondu, plie, yeah, you want to make sure that your supporting side is turning out, rotating, yes, and that your working leg is also rotating. It's like building, turn out each plie, yeah? Other side. First of all, one, two, touch three, plie, four, five, six, rotate. One, two, three, four, five, rotate. Foot, toe, three, four, five, six, rotate it, close and your toe. Three, four, six, four, count side. One, two, three, four, out, 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 in, fifth, toes, out, out, close and out, 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 in. Okay. Dégagé. This one we're gonna go twice through. So we're gonna do it once and then we're gonna repeat it again. It's fun for strength. Here it goes. We do tendu, one, lift, two, three, and four, out and in, and in, and in. Front and back, and front and close, PK and PK and PK, reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, a seven, eight, a two, a three, a four, a PK, a PK, a PK. Side, two, three, four, out, in, and in, and in. This is the same thing, da 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 da. To the side again, one, a two, a four, and out, and in, a back, a two, a three, a four, a PK, repeat again, a tendu, lift, a tendu, close, out, and in, and in, and in, and back, and front, and close, PK's on claw. To the back we go, one out, one in, one in, one in, and out, and back, and close, and peek in, and twice through, yeah? At the very end, let's do a passe balance in the end, yeah? Got it? It's good for you. It's fun. Twice through. It goes front, and then around, and it goes back, and then it goes twice to the side, then you start front, back, and then twice to the side. The one that's kind of tricky is the tendu lift and tendu close. This is one count out, one count in, two counts in, yeah? Here we go. One, two, three, four, out, in, front, back, front, front, side, back. We're not gonna do this twice here, sorry. One, two, three, out, and in, back, front, back, close, PK, PK. Now we go side. One, two, three, four, out, in, clashing front, back, front, PK, PK, to the side. One, toes, in, brush, back, front, back, close, PK, PK, close, passe up. We're going to do that on the other side, and then we're going to go even faster, because I think I picked the wrong song. High passe, knee side, and finish. All right, other side. Uh-huh. That's the right music, but that's okay. We're going to do the other side slower, then we're going to do the same thing again, much quicker. Here we go. Lift. Up. In. In. Front. Toes back. Heel forward. Light. Light. Back. One. Two. Out. Brush. Back. Front. Back. Peeking. Inside. Point the toe. Lift. No weight. And clash it. Heel forward. Light. Up, up. Last side. And one, two. Out. In, in. Back. Front. Back. Pique, pique. Now we're going to do that same thing, only faster. Much faster, like it was supposed to be. Apologies. Here's the tempo. Like this. One, two, three, four. Out, in, front, back, front, close. Peeking, peeking. That's the right one. Shoot. That's okay. The first one was a good one. We're just gonna do this once though, yeah? But it's brisk. Here we go. Same exercise.
In, front, back, front, close, up, up, up. One, two, out, in, back, close, peeke, peeke. Side, one, two, out, in, front, back, up, up, up. One, two, out, in, back, front, back, peeke, peeke, peeke.
Yes, that's the tempo I like. Okay. Who got it perfect? Yeah? Other side. Here we go.
Out, in, front, back, front, fifth, up, up, up. One, two. Out, in. Close, peeke, 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 side, one, lift, down, out, in, front, back, front, close, up, 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 down, up, out, in, back, front, back, close, peeke, peeke, peeke. Whew.
All right, moving on. We're on to jambes. Breathe. That's a good one. Actually, I think it was good to do it slow first. I think it was good. Where's my music? Okay, we're on to jambes. Plie, around, two, rond de jambes, plie. Around, two, rond de jambes, plie front, to the back, two off the floor, front, side, back, and close. Plie, around, two, rond de jambes, and plie, around, two, rond de jambes, plie back, coupe front, off the floor, back, side, front, close. Side, single, double, close. Side, single, double, close. Releve, single, double, close. Up, single, double, and close. Circular, reverse it. Chasse lunge, down, 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 up and back. Penche, from penche, come up to arabesque. Yeah, can we plie in arabesque as the leg goes up to assemble the back leg up? Let's do high passe, and if you take a balance and attitude back today, to balance, to plie, arabesque, yeah? Plie around two rond de jambes twice. Plie around two rond de jambes. Plie front, coupe back, two off the floor, in one count, and then front, and then side, and then back. Same thing in reverse. Rond de jambes on l'air simple, out, single, double, close, out, single, double, close. Same thing on releve. Circle, circle, chasse in, lunge, blah, blah, blah. Tendu back, penché up, arabesque. Plie, leg goes up as you assemble. Passe position first, then to attitude. Balance and attitude, plie, arabesque. Yes? Plie front. Two. Again. Plie front. Coupe back. Off the floor. Around. Around. Front. Side. Back. Close. Front, off the floor, around, and back, side, hip under, forward, on there, out, single, double, out, single, one, two, up, releve, up, stay up, 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 stay in susu, push, single, double, fifth stretch, one, two, reverse, chasse lunge, in the back toe, point raw back. Keep the lower back engaged. And arabesque. Penché. Yeah, try and bring your torso up to your leg. Find a really good, at least like a 90 degree arabesque place, because when you plie and assemble, you want the leg to go up as you plie. Yes, and then up, back foot in. Draw the front foot up. Feel that passe position first, and then carve through space into your attitude line. The knee should open side, wrap around. Yes, toes wing upwards, arms slightly in front of you. Uh-huh, and then as you plie to arabesque, make sure that heel comes forward. You don't plie parallel to, yeah, you crank that heel forward, uh-huh. Exactly, yeah, exactly. So like as you're, if I was en face, right? You could see my, you don't want to plie like this into parallel. You want to plie heel forward. It's very difficult. All right, other side. And off the floor, front, lift, and plie, lift up, toe, plie back, coupe, front, off the floor, toes. Supporting side, backs, toes in, one, two, out, one, two, releve up, push up, around, knee stays in the same spot, stay up, out, rond
double out, fifth, circular, two, and reverse. Chasse, lunge. Coming up. Yes, very turned out here too on your supporting leg. Legs behind you, no weight on that toe. Knees straight all the way, yeah. Yes, right, nice amount, good. Engage that back, uh-huh. Lift it up and out. Uh-huh, leg up, Aiden, mm-hmm. Long legs. Yes, and then plie, lift the leg in arabesque as it comes up. And really maintain this posse first. Get a really strong posse position. And then you're gonna carve through. The knee comes up and it comes around to the back, yeah? And then plie, heel forward when you plie in arabesque, yes? Yeah, Olivia, make sure your arms stay kind of coming forward in front of you this way, yeah? Mm-hmm. Dancers, when you're doing your posse to attitude, I'm gonna show you from the side here, yeah? When you're in posse here, it's almost like you lift beyond high posse to open up this way, yeah? You don't kind of scooch down and go under like this. You turn out, turn out, turn out. You lift it up closer and in, and then that's how you get the space in your hips to open up to the turnout, okay? All right, let's do fondue. No. Okay. Fondue, we're going to start with passe. Passe one. Plie two, lift three, attitude plie four, stretch five, brush through six, plie arabesque seven and eight. Yes, one, two, lift three, plie four, extend five, brushing through the front, plie seven and eight. Yes, one, two, this is plie tendu, lift three, attitude four, five, six, plie up and close, fondue and front, fondue and side, back, fondue and side, down, up, and finish, yeah? Passe one, plie tendu two, lift three, plie attitude four, five, brush six, plie seven arabesque, and close. One, two, three, four, five, six, plie seven, and side. One, two, three, four, five, six, fondue out, fondue front, fondue back, fondue side, down up. Yeah. Got it? Okay, here we go. Passe. And one, two, three, four, five, six, plie, seven, say one, two, lift three, attitude, extend, brush to the first, plie, side, grounds, passe one, two, three, four, five, six, fondue, seven, eight, fondue front, one, fondue back, fondue side, fondue passe, balance, arms up. side. Seven. Close. Pause. One. Two. Lift. Attitude. Stretch. Brush through. Plie. Side. Pause. One. Two. Lift. Three. Attitude. Five. Six. Five. Seven. Eight. Fondue front. Side leg back. And side. Vandapase. Okay, frappes. That is not frappe music. Oh yeah, okay, easy. So we're gonna do the same pattern that we did for the tendus. So frappes, we're gonna do 6, 2, 3, 5. Yeah, and then we're gonna go double front, double side, double back, double side. Then 6, 2, 3, 5. Double back, double side, double front, double side, yeah? At the end, never mind. After you do the doubles on quad, can you balance with the degage level arms in front of you? Balance, pointed foot turned out low, yeah? Really rotating from the heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you add the doubles, double, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Double, 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 double. Hold. Releve up at the end there. Got it? Here we go. Just on flat today, yeah? 6 front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Front, side, back, reverse. 6, 1, 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5. Place to balance, I know, but try and make sure that your arms there are in front of you for sure for that. Exactly. You got to make sure you're staying from the back, almost the elbows are forward, and you rotate from behind, and then almost like pointing your toes from the top of your ankle and not the bottom. Sometimes when I would point my toes, I would like crunch my toes, and I was like, I'm pointing my toes. But sometimes, you know, especially in a point shoe,
you always want to like point from the top, not necessarily crunch down the toes, but lift from the arch, yeah? Okay, let's get off the bar here. Grand Bahamont. Okay, let's do brush. Front, back, and a front. Close and Bahamont and close. Bahamont and close. Out and in and out and close. One to the front, one to the side. Back and front, back and close. Bahamont and Bahamont. Out and in and out. One to the back and one to the side. Does that make sense? Yeah? Wish I'm melting like a crazy person. Yeah, from the out, turn it in, turn it out. Front, change the side, yeah? Or back, change the side in reverse. Here we go, attitude swings to start. And front, back, front. Bama. Out, in, out. One front, one side. Back, one, two, bottom, up, out, in, out, one back, one side. All right, other side. Stretch, take a stretch, yeah, get some water, two or three minutes.
Thank you.
Okie dokie, dokie. Here we go. So, adagio. Adagio, and then we're gonna go over the waltz stuff. And then I don't know how much. I'm always bad with time. So we're gonna start with your right foot in front, croisé fifth. You're gonna tombe, padre one, pique arabesque two, balancé three, pique arabesque four, balancé five, pique arabesque six, balancé seven, soutenu to the right and up. Passe one and two, promenade three and four, five and six to fourth, seven and eight, plie, rond de jambe, plie, rond de jambe, plie, rond de jambe, front and back. Tombe, pique up, balance, arabesque, balance, arabesque, balance, soutenu up. Lower, passe up, around, to fourth, seven, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, rond de jambe, five, six, front, back, to fifth, one, two. Here we'll mark it. Yeah, marking it. One, two, balancing. Up, balancing. Up, balancing. Soutenu. Lower the heel. Passe up. Promenade. Let's do two rond de jambes and one. Pique two. Balance it. Three. Up. Balance it. Try and stay there, yes? Balance it. Soutenu. Lower the heel. High passe. Promenade. Fourth. Tendu. Rond. Rond. And. One. Yeah? Got it? Doesn't, I'm traveling because I have the space, but I realize that if you don't, it's fine. Just make sure that this tome padre is very turned out. And this is kind of a pas de cheval before a pique. Yeah, also, side note, pique arabesque, yeah? You want to make sure your torso is stacked on your legs at the right moment. Yeah, if you're getting here and then you're moving your arms, it's gonna be harder to stay. You wanna be, yes, exactly, Simone. You wanna be, feel it from the shoulders and your upper body put you there like here. Whoa, I slid on the freaking floor. But yeah, you wanna be like, you can't, if you're moving up here, it's harder to be on your leg. You wanna be balancé and then get your torso and arms where they need to be to stay. Okay, here we go. Soutenu. Lower passe. Promenade. Fourth. Rond. Rond. Tome. And up. 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 Balance. Soutenu. Passe up, promenade, fourth, tendu, run. Okay, we're gonna do it again, yeah? Yeah, from that fourth, I think this is seven, eight, around, and there's like a little retard in the music before we tell me padre. Everyone make sure you're really PKing, yeah? So your knee is straight, your toe is pointed, and you're kind of PKing up onto it and not doing a weird bendy knee thing or a releve. Those are different things, yeah? This is a PK. Like, you just gotta be there. One more time. Here we go. Oh, and point the toes on the balance days coming backwards, yeah? Make that a movement. Where are we in time here? Let me check something. You know what? Let's do, before we review the choreography, we'll do like a little bit of a, let's do a little jumping, a little soft jumping, yeah? So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, échappé. This is not jumping échappé, but a regular échappé. Échappé, échappé, and 1, 2, 3, 4, échappé, sou-sou. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, échappé, and échappé. 1, 2, 3, 4, échappé, sou-sou, yeah? So very soft, gentle on the floor jumps, pushing on the échappé high releves, yeah? 4, 2 échappés, 4, 1 échappé, from the échappé, down, sou-sou, up, and down, and low, and 2, 3, and 4, out. Yeah? Here we go. Let's go, let's do that like right, left, yeah? It's not that much. Mm-hmm. Let me check this. Out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4, out, sou-sou, out. So it's not a high jump, it's a low, 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 yeah? Here we go. Plie, soft ankles, turned out feet. Plie, and a plie, 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 out, down, out, and down, go low, 2, 3, 4, out, out, and plie, 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 out, down, up. Woo, okay. All right. Let's do a little smaller petit allegro, yeah? Glissade ensemble, glissade ensemble, two changements, 1, coupé front, coupé back, ensemble, changement, glissade ensemble, glissade ensemble, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, changement, yeah? So it goes glissade ensemble, glissade, assemblée, two changements, coupé front, coupé back, assemblée, changement, glissade, assemblée, glissade, assemblée, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and down. Yeah, it's the same side. We'll do that twice, and then we'll stop and do the left twice, yeah? Glissa, assemble. Glissa, assemble. A one, a two, coupe front, coupe back, assemble. Changement. Same thing. Again. Da-da-da. Ba-da. Ba-ba. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Let me find the music. Okay, that's good tempo. So the first ones are kind of slow, yeah? It goes like this. Oh, glissa, assemble. Glissa, assemble. Glissa, assemble. And one, two, three, four, five, six, change. Glissa, and up. Glissa. Little faster go. One, two, three, four, five, six, change. Yeah? Here we go. Because the glissade assemble is slow, you have time, and really it's good too, because I don't know the kind of floors you want to feel your plie. Plie. Yeah? Here we go. Plie. Assemble. Plie. Assemble. Changement. One, two, front, back. Changement. Plie. Assemble. Plie. Assemble. One and a two, front, back, step, up, change. All right, we're gonna go left. Here we go. Five, six, and glissa, assemble, glissa, assemble. One, two, coupe, coupe, assemble, changement. Glissa, assemble, glissa, plie. Changement. One, two, three, four, five, six, changement. Okay. All right. Let's review some of that choreography. We're just gonna like go over it again for the counts. Just run it a couple times, just the choreography that I gave. And then we'll figure it out. And then we'll point shoes, yeah? Okay. So do you wanna just run it? You wanna just play the music? Or do you want me to go over it again?
Could you go over it?
What?
I watched the video, but could you go over it since I wasn't here last week? Cool.
Yeah. I'm just gonna like, let's see if there's no questions. We're gonna just run it right and left, the first waltz. I'll just briefly go over it. Waltz, two, PK, PK, up, front, back, step, 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 PK, one, and two, through the coupe, pas de chaise, around, step, PK, PK, step, 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 left. One, two, arabesque, arabesque, up, down, up, back, around, PK, and PK, coupe, pas de chaise, then three PK, sauté off. That's the right side. Then we'll do the same thing with the left, and then move on, okay? I'm gonna fast forward past the long, terrible intro, or long, boring intro. Come here, Nutcracker. So quiet. Left. Step, 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 step. Three PKs. One, two, three, so take off. Okay, same thing, starting with the left. Any questions? We're just going to go to the left side too. So then that exit will be 3 PKs to the right, so day off, yeah? No questions? Just drilling this. That beginning is so hard to hear, sorry. Starting left. Step, 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 step. PK, PK, step, 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 right. PK and PK and PK, so take off. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's just go over very briefly that other combination that I gave two. Yeah? This starts with the grand allegro. Chasse, step, grand jeté. Chasse, step, grand jeté. Chasse, step, grand jeté. Step, step, arabesque. Step, step, tour jeté. Step, step. Tour jeté ensemble, run around yourself or your partner, whatever. Yeah, and this goes développé, balancé, under, down, relevé, 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 up, balancé, développé here, right? Développé, step, ensemble, step over, and double, and land. Do you need me to go over that again one more time? Yes or no? Is that a yes, Sophia? Okay, développé, after the jetés, yeah? Développé et fossé front, balancé towards it, balancé under, tombé on the upstage leg, plié, arabesque two, I think it's 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 8, 1, balancé, développé et fossé front again, balancé under, ensemble, step over, double, double tour, yeah? I'm playing the music. Oh no, it's gonna have feedback. I'm gonna cut off my mic so I don't feedback. This is the jeté. Up. Okay, did we get that ish? Yes, no? Yeah? Hold on, I gotta turn off the mic because it's so loud that I'll get feedback from the speakers. Oh? Okay, I think we'll call it for class today. Yes, Aiden, you're excused, thank you. Ladies, point shoes, we'll do some point work, but once I talk to Ms. Carroll, we have our faculty meeting, I'll know more how to move forward in terms of choreography. I'm not too concerned since you guys are gonna be in flat for the piece and are pretty can pick it up pretty quickly, I think it'll be fine. But it also does, like, I'm hoping that you know, I don't know because we've been like out of the classroom so long, but there might be like, you know, fuerte moments since we're in flat shoes, stuff like that. Maybe really glorious moments to shine in this piece now that we're in a flat shoe, but it'll just depend on, you know, how the technique has held up dancing in your living rooms. Because you never know. But yeah, hopefully we'll all know more about that. Because I want to dance and move around more. It's like bar stuff is killing me, just only the bar, yeah. So let's do point shoes in 5 minutes. Can we do it in 5? Yeah, we'll be gentle today. I don't know. I say that, but who knows? Okay, 5 minutes. I'll play some music. Is this thing on? Yes, it is. I'm turning it off. All right, are we almost ready? Album, this artist is so cool. Let's start with, sorry, Slow Prances, yeah? So parallel, we're gonna do. One, two, three, four. Slower than this. Five, six, seven. Heels down, rolling up. Two, three, four. Push up and over and plie and through. Four times, yeah? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Both heels on each, rolling up. Straight legs down, straight legs, push up, over. Really get a stretch over the top of your foot and then try and get those heels really down and plie through, yeah? Four times, slowly. Here we go. Oh my gosh, that's so quiet. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Both heels down slowly. Plie one, heels up. Pushing up, straight knees up. Lower the heels, straight legs up. Stretch the feet, push over. Rolling through again. And up, down, up, up. Really make sure you're aligning your big foot, oh my gosh, your big toes, yes. Both heels rolling up. Plie, push over that shoe. Over and stretch up. Straight legs up, push up. Over, stretch, stretch. Soften the feet and again up. Down. Seven, both heels. Plie, push up. Up and over. And up. Over. Plie, last time. And up. 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 Both heels, demi-plie, one, over, push up, straight knees up, over, soften through the feet, yes, okay. Yeah, Olivia, I'm noticing a little bit, when you're trying to go up, when you go up from your parallel, and you're trying to go up on your toes here, I want your feet maybe to be a little bit closer together, maybe. Yeah, exactly. Now go back on flat. And then I want you to kind of feel the impetus to happen from like the under part of your foot, if that makes sense. So you don't want to be using your legs to push. Exactly. You don't want to use your legs to push you up on point at that point. There are some times, yes, where absolutely you do. But this is a foot exercise. You really want to feel like you're tops of your feet are really strong and you're kind of, exactly. And then that kind of pushes you up exactly more. And then if you're touching the bar, you can ease that, transition better. Yes, exactly. Did you see that? Do you feel the difference? As opposed to, because I feel like you're kind of like, ugh, and you should just, that's a foot only moment there, yeah? Good, yes, good girl, that's right. Okay, first position. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, plie, up, over the arch, plie, plie, up and straight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, straight legs. Yeah, we're gonna do that four times too, very gently. Make sure too that when you're going up on the side here, that you're really engaging the back of your legs. And this is like setting up where your foot is making contact through your shoe onto the floor very gently, yeah? So that when you move quicker, more quickly, doing releves and jumps, it's like in a good spot. So really use this time to properly place yourself. Okay, here we go. Oh, too, in the arch, when you're in plie releve and you go over and first, really let that stretch the top of your foot and then maintain that foot pointed as you straighten your knees. You should be up even higher, yeah? Here we go. No. No. Here we go. And first, up, up, over, up, plie, and up,
yay, up straight, knees are down. One, two, three, other foot, place it. Plie, releve, down, up, over, up. Plie, up straight, knees. Again, up, up, down. Up, up, down. Plie, up, pushing over, straight and up. Plie, releve, straight knees are down. And up, up, over, and up, and up. Plie, and up, over, up. Plie, releve, and lower the heels. Okay, good. All right, let's take a foot stretching moment. Yeah, let's do one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. And remember, I'm Olivia in the back here to wing that foot. I need to scoot back so you can see better, but yes, that's better. And then make sure the hips are square. Yeah, exactly. The hips are square, exactly. And then no tushy out. Yeah, not like this, but keep the pelvis forward this way. And this is like a flat plane. See how it's like that? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so we're gonna do that. Then I'd like to do, after we do the side, I would like to do tendu. Can you plie fourth and transfer to the other side to close right away? So get this kind of in the point shoes twisting feeling, yeah? Here we go. Fifth position. One, two, three. Let's do two of them, yeah? Again, out, shape it. Fifth, side out. Over, make sure here your hips are square, yeah? Weight on that toe to kind of stretch that foot, close in front. Pushing out, hips are square. Back, here to square. Knee opens, wing the foot, and then push back. Close again, out, flat, push, two, side one, two, shape, shape, close back, out, over, up, and close tendu front. One, plie fourth, tendu, other side, and one, two, knee opens, turn out, heel forward, out, knee open, side, and resist, pushing that, shape the foot, side out, keep it square, ribcage closed, close front. Heel forward here, knee out, shape the foot, and close, and back, keep it, no tushes out, out, again, square, out, big toe, and push, side, out, over, up, again, and side, over, and up, up, closing front, tendu front, through, okay. Why does it go so quiet on one side and then really loud on the other one? It's so weird. Okay. Let's do tendu. One and two. Open fifth. Plie. Out, in, and in. Side. Two. Open. Out and in. One, two. Plie. Open fifth. Plie. And in. one tendu, one échappé, plié sous-sous reverse. Yeah? One, two, three, four, five, six, and in. One, two, three, four, five, six, and in. One, two, three, four, six, and in. One, two, échappé sous-sous. Got it? Now, sous-sous, the last one, brings both in together. Got it? But these are just open fifth releves. Plié open fifth, plié down. Yeah? With a tendu. Here we go. This is not right. No, 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 no. Sorry. Here we go. One, two, plié, up, plié, and in, one, two, both feet plié, push straight up, plié, stretch, accent, in, one, both feet, plié on both feet, releve, plié, stretch, and two, side, two, plié, out, sous-sous, up, back, one, two, 2 feet, now the plié 2 feet, releve 2 feet, plié, stretch, and in, side, land, plié on both, push on both, plié, and stretch, two, in, front, make sure it's crossed, front, feel both feet on the floor, plié on both, releve, plié, stretch, in, out, down, plié, up, plié, échappé, plié, sous-sous, up. Okay. Let's do some releves. First position, plié, 8 releves, plié releves, 8 flat, straight up, yes? And then 8 balls of the foot and close. Twice through, then we're gonna do the same thing in a smaller second. So 1, 2, 3, 4, plié, releve, 8 of those, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then ball, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Yeah, and then again, plié, releves, straight leg elevés, balls of the foot, push, and close. We're gonna do two sets in first and 2 sets in a more smaller second. Okay, here we go, hold on. Let me check something. I like that one, but. Hold on, dancer, sorry. Okay, sorry. Not that one. Here we go. And first, plié, 1, 2, down, up, down, 4, 5, 6, 7, plié through it, 8, straight legs, up, down, up, down, keep the knees straight, again, up, and up, and leave double time, yes, and up, down, up, down, up, down, up,
Okay, let's do the small second, and then we're gonna go back and do the first again. Shake the legs out. Really try and push the plie and push up. Yes, Olivia? Yeah, here we go. Plie, push the floor. Plie, heels forward. Plie, up, don't collapse, upper body. Did I lose count there? Eight, and heels down, up, down, and up. And I'm gonna play the music. Oh my gosh, what is this music doing? I think we're on three quarters now, yeah? Up, down, up. All right, shake that out. Do we feel that, dancers? Yes? We should do it again? I don't know. No, we'll move on. Well, I think, gosh, this feedback is killing me. Hold on, dancers, sorry. I'm over it. So over it. Okay. All right, now hopefully I can still hear my music. Let's move on, sorry. Okay, let's do out, in, one, two, three, front foot to back foot, open, close, HP to fourth. One, two, out, plie, back foot to front foot, and down, HP, tendu. Yes, one, two, three, four. Échappé, tendu, and échappé, and échappé, coupé, and down. One, plié, two, working foot to the supporting leg, up, three, open, four, échappé to fourth, tendu. One, two, three, four, five, six, tendu. One, two, front to back, échappé, tendu, échappé, échappé, coupé, balance. Got it? One, two, plié. Bring the working foot to the supporting leg, up, and then open knees, bend through. Push into the échappé, and then one, tendu. Did I say tendu? I meant dégagé. Two. I got somebody. Dégagé, plié. Got it? One, plié, front foot to back foot, plié. Échappé, fourth, tendu. Dégagé. Oh my God, I don't know why I keep saying that. These are dégagés. Got it? So you get this kind of plié up. Make sure there's a difference too, from when you land your plie, you have to anticipate this weight transferring over and then opening and then opening. That's a lot of technical weight change. Here we go. Dégagé, plie. Out, plie. Open, through, out. Dégagé, close. Out, down, over, through. Échappé, out. One, two, plié, up. Plié, échappé, dégagé. Échappé, échappé, coupé up. Down, and one, two, over. Plié, échappé, dégagé. One, two, open, down. Dégagé, and one, plié, up, open, plié, échappé, dégagé, échappé, side, side, coupé, up. Try and get over that. Now, when you do the coupé, you really try and put it over as the weight changes, over. I think it was me being unclear, two dancers, I apologize. For this exercise, it's my bad. One, this lands to plie, right? This goes over to it, and then this has an open to the plie, and then this goes straight into the échappé. So you're really connecting your susu cross plie to the échappé out, and then dégagéing in. Does that make sense? I think you all did that. All right, other side. Out, plie,
front foot, plie, out, dégagé, out, plie, back foot to front foot, plie, push the échappé, dégagé, close, assemblé, back foot, open, plie, open, échappé, échappé, coupé up, and close, out, plie, over cross it, down, échappé, dégagé, down, open, down, échappé, dégagé, out, plie, assemblé, up it, down, out, and in, échappé, échappé, coupé up. Okay. Let's move on. Yes. Yes, we're going to. Okay, so we're going to do adagio on point, on releve, yes? So we're going to do 5, 6, please, 2, 7, and 8. Porte bras forward, 1, 2, up, 3. 4, passe, 5, attitude, extend, and close. Side, forward, up, développé Alice cone. Closing back, forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, passe, up, arabesque, and up, side, back, développé. Other side, staying up. Yeah, can you sudo? You can sudo and stay up, right? The goal is to stay up in your point shoes, yeah? Because it's very difficult, yeah? Porte bras forward, développé. I want you to see the attitude and extend and then close through the susu. Side and forward, développé. Alice cone, stay up. Then this goes forward again. Développé high passe, get to that arabesque, susu up, side to the back. Développé close, susu to the other side, yes? Here we go, pushing really like, don't put all that weight hunking down in that supporting leg. You gotta peel up and up from the high butt cheeks in the back and the turnout rotation lifted. Okay. I'll try and do this maybe with you, one side, we'll see. I wanna kill myself. Adagio. Seven, susu, up, forward. Passe, up. And side, forward, passe up, extend, close, forward, 1, don't pull back on the feet, passe up, arabesque, stay up, side, back. Passe up, extend it, up, cross, soutenu, stay up, forward. High passe up, through the attitude, stay up, 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 and side, forward. High passe, pushing down the supporting leg. Extend, up, hold, hold, close, forward. Keep breathing, tight susus. High passe up, arabesque. And the side almost done. And back. Pulling up on the supporting side, toe, foot shape. Alice cone, other side. Finish. Shake it out. Whew. Okay.
Let's do some one-leg releves now. Okay, let's do. Right foot front, coupe, one, two, three, pas de bourrée. One, two, three, pas de bourrée. Can we do, let's just do it again. One, two, three, pas de bourrée. One, two, three, pas de bourrée. Yeah? Let's just do that right, left, right, left, right, left. We'll do three sets, yeah? Really make sure, too, dancers, that the coupe back is in a really pretty shape, right? There's no weird sickly feet here. And every time you plie, that heel needs to come forward. So you don't do this. Plie, releve parallel, yeah? It has to be turned out here, and then it goes, as you plie, the heel comes forward. This knee is opening, too. Heel forward, knee side. And this is cross, fifth, first, fifth, coupe. Good foot shape, yeah? Here we go. Right, left, right, left, right, left. And right foot front and up, up, down, up, pas de bourrée down. Easy, careful feet, Sophia, heel forward. Yes, don't rush through it. Up, foot shape in the back. Up, 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 up. Yes, foot shape in the back. Yes, better, Simone, thank you. Up. Easy, 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 Sophia, easy, 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 yeah. Okay, 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 okay. Let's do our last thing today, yeah? Olivia, you can stay at the bar for this, yeah? But the other ladies, if you want to step away from your bench or whatever you're doing. We're just going to work on PKing and boring a little bit, yeah? So right foot front, we're gonna potash ball front. Right foot front, potash ball front, arms front, up, up, two. And then let's do a bore around. And then through the side, changing, up, up. Let's do the arms in the middle for this one. Let's go the bore to the right, yeah? Let's see, so then that, and then we're gonna go back. Can we go back and bring the arms up here? And then bore. And through, and then tombe, pas de bourrée, and tombe, pas de bourrée. Left, one, two, to the front foot, yeah. Six, seven, eight. Side, into the middle, to the front foot, to the back. And tombe, pas de bourrée, fifth, tombe, pas de bourrée, fifth, yeah? Got it? Easy peasy. Here we go. Always bore towards your front foot. We don't need to mark this, do we? I don't think so. Maybe we, no, we don't. Wait, this isn't it. Here we go. Really get stacked on it. And one, two, hold, bore. Side, pas de cheval, arms in the middle, hold. Bore to the front foot. Tight fifth, to the back, pas de cheval, back, back. Keep the arms in front, bore to the front foot. Tome, pas de bourrée. Tome, up, down, and tome. Step away if you need to. Coming forward, left, and one. Heels forward, two. Bore towards the front. Side, bring the arm in the middle. Cross it, beautiful fifth. Bore to the right or to the front foot. Arms open to the back, up, up.
Hold it. Bring your arms in front to the right. And tome. Tight fist. And other way. Up. Okay. All right, dancers, that's all for today. We're going to work on like tome pod raise and stuff, I think, next week more because we can. But I hope you have a good rest of your weekend. Good work. Hope that didn't kill you too much. And I'll see all of you tomorrow. No, Monday for jazz. Okay? Have a good weekend. Bye, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Au revoir. A bientôt.